Hey guys, I wasn't actually gonna record yet, but I'm doing some tests out here. Roll up these windows. I put on my I don't know if you can see me or if it's too dark. I put on my Cobb Stage Zero map. That is the stock map, bone stock. And I'm kind of tripping out on the 3,000 to 4,000 RPM power. I haven't had a chance to test it past that yet. But I swear to God, it seems faster than my tune. Just in that section, 3,000 to 4,000, it's so strong. And I've been used to tunes for like days now, and I just know what a tune feels like in the mid-range. So it's kind of strange. On paper, I'm sure people will say that you don't lose anything over stock, but you gotta try them back to back before you really believe that. Let me try a stock acceleration here, all out. Very interesting, on that run you just saw, I've never had the dam change on any of my Bren tunes. And right there you can see it's changed 0.75 up and down on this stock tune. Now I don't know if the Cobb stock is identical to the Subaru stock, but it might be. This is my Rev4, my final Bren map. 0 to 60 as quick as I can do it if I stop rolling. What you're looking at here, guys, is the Cobb Stage Zero in the red versus my final Bren tune in the blue. Obviously the Bren does show a lot more power, however it's strange that the horsepower is only one different on the stock versus Bren tune, but the torque is about 25 torque more. Now that's not a whole lot, but again, we are talking about 91 octane here. And also, this is virtual dyno, so this isn't to be taken super literally, but it does give you a pretty good idea. You can kind of see how the stock map, as far as horsepower, seems to end higher, maybe 5 or 10 horsepower higher toward the red line there. And same with the stock torque. It seems to end higher than the blue line. But of course, through most of the entire band, the Bren just kills it with the blue over the red. But that's a pretty interesting graph to look at. So by now you've probably seen both of the 0 to 60 runs, and you may have seen the graph that I made and showed you on the screen too, comparing the difference in a Cobb Stage Zero and a Bren tune, Bren fully tuned, e-tuned. And I'm sure once it's all on paper, I will see a big difference with the Bren. But in actual driving, I didn't feel quite as much as I thought I would. The stock one was a lot stronger than I remembered it.